But what you can see is the crack of dawn at White Wolf Campground. I just woke up. Slept most of the night. It's freezing out here. It's like, I think around 40, 30 degrees, which is normal for the White Wolf Campground up here. I'm gonna go cook some breakfast.